And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have that little star whose interpretation of the Dame Sapache I know will thrill you. Mademoiselle Nardi.